Welcome to our channel again, the adventure of the New Zealand expat in the Philippines. We managed to put down our gazebo, and it is just like that. It's easy if you know how to do it. At least when we will put it up again, we know already, because the company did not send us an instruction, so we have to figure it out ourselves. So that's it, and I have to fold the sidings because we did not really fold the siding. It's not needed. Maybe when we were already sailing
and
Manganui.
And
now my task is to fold the sidings of our gazebo.
Ring any bells, David?
Does
know, yeah. Have you seen and the original film?
I've had it a few times.
Certainly ringing more of a bell now, isn't
yeah.
it? Okay, Nina, it's a great steal for you again, if you're right. Is the answer Charlie in the Chocolate Factory? It's not Charlie.
It is very nice here today.
Charlie in the Chocolate Factory, the title of Roald Dahl's book.
This is the starting of the summer here in New Zealand. It is just like in the Philippines, but not really like in the Philippines, that the humidity is not like in the Philippines. It is sunny here and warm, but it's not really humid. The wind is still cold. So it's good also, even if it is summer here. And that's all what we did today. Thank you for watching. Bye for now. Don't forget to don't forget to subscribe. Like, share, and comments. I'm just showing you our flowers. It's starting to have flowers here in front of us, but not really fall. I will show you when it is already very nice. Bye for now. Thank you and God bless.